Every state has something its Rotary Club can boast of. Some product that the state produces the most of. Rhode Island is little, but oh my, it has a product anyone would buy. A 2, 3, 4, copper comes from Arizona. Peaches come from Georgia. Lobsters come from Maine. The wheat fields are the sweet fields of Nebraska. And Kansas gets bonanzas from the grain. Old whiskey comes from old Kentucky. Ain't the country lucky? New Jersey gives us glue. And you come from Rhode Island. And little old Rhode Island is famous for you. Cotton comes from Louisiana. Gophers from Montana. And spuds from Idaho. They plow land in the cowland of Missouri, where most beef meant for roast beef seems to grow. Ah, Grand Canyons come from Colorado. Gold comes from Nevada. Divorces also do. And you come from Rhode Island. And little old Rhode Island, it's famous for you. Pencils come from Pennsylvania. Vests from West Virginia. Tents from Tennessee. Ah, they know mink where they grow mink in Wyoming. A camp chair in New Hampshire, that's for me. Yeah. Ah, minnows come from Minnesota. Coats come from Dakota. So why should you be blue? For you come from Rhode Island. Little old Rhode Island is famous for you. You come from Rhode Island. I don't let them ride Rhode Island. It's famous for you.
The grandson of Arthur Schwartz is in the audience this evening, ladies and gentlemen. Adam Schwartz. Right there.